both impact Nigeria, has a huge concern about the food we consume each day. On how safe is the food, how is the food processed, and what are the health implications of the food. We want to train youth in Ondo State in our established model farm so that we will be able to monitor plant-grown food, the meat and the meat product, and the processes it undergoes before it is being released for consumption. We envision a nation where healthy and safe food is a people's consciousness and where organic agriculture is promoted. Thank you.